I'm leaving.
Chairperson of the Pasig River Rehabilitation Commission, Gina Lopez, says that she has come across many organizations in the Philippines that want to help communities get out of poverty and help the environment. And now she's narrowed them down in a new show called The Quest for Love.
The Quest for Love is a search for change agents, and we've already embarked on the search. We've come up with the final eight, and this final eight is going to be part of a reality TV show. This is based on the experience that any community development work, the critical factor is a change agent par excellence.
The Quest for Love is part of Lopez's other project, I Love.
I Love stands for Investments in Loving Organizations for Village Economy. So what it is, it's I'm a dot connector. And what I do is I connect government, the private sector, if there is a good, loving organization on the ground.
The eight organizations consist of farmers, fishermen, indigenous people, and advocates in conflict areas. Six of the eight organizations are in Mindanao. The former interim secretary of the Philippines Department of Environment and Natural Resources says that she hopes second-generation Filipino-Americans can help their families' homeland too.
We're going to come up with budget tours so they can come and visit the place and they can see what they want to do. And then very soon, on this address online, you'll be able to see the area development plans. And so you will know in what way you can help.
The Quest for Love reality show will premiere in the Philippines on Valentine's Day.